Phi Bokashi fifth grade. Here's our first skit. We hope you enjoy the show.
In Pelly Camp, students are being put into the woods to solve problems on a test to see if they'll get in fifth grade.
What happens if we got a problem wrong?
You might not get in fifth grade.
You get at least a 5?
Yeah, you get a notebook, a map to show you where the problems are, and a whistle, so if you get in trouble, you can call me. And this bag can hold everything you may need. I'll meet you guys at the finish.
Let's go.
Mm-hmm. So, let me start the timer.
Where were the settlers who landed in Jamestown, Virginia, looking for?
I know. It was the passage to the Orient.
Ding, ding, ding.
Look, the second problem.
It's math. Dang it. What is 1,596 divided by 72?
Remainder 18.
That was right.
Go before or after the S in dad?
Before the S. It's because the car is the dad's possession.
Ding, ding, ding. They only have one problem left.
Tomorrow is fine. I'm here to guide you through the test of fifth grade.
What are you?
I'm a guidance spirit.
How'd that happen?
I didn't pass the fifth grade.
What? I've got to start studying.
Well, no time for studying. It starts right now.
Whatever.
I have got to pass this test.
Me too.
Well, you'll have to listen very carefully to this test and in fifth grade. Follow me.
Wait, where are we going?
To the test.
For your first question, what are all three states of matter?
Well, there's liquid, gas,
and salt.
I think it's solid.
Well, I'll spare you on that. Now you have to fight your way through the tunnel of multiplication. 12 times 12.
144.
7 times 3.
What?
What?
7 times 3.
Oh, 8 times 9.
Duh, 72.
Good job. Now for the hardest part. Sometimes we don't have snack until 11.
What?
I can't take it anymore. Why, Justin, there's no winning part to the test. You two passed. Congratulations.
That's better than usual.
Whew, that was a hard one.
Seven.
1636.
1981.
The correct answer is 1607.
Yay!
Yeah, I know that one.
Speed round. What 6 times 7?
39.
That is not correct.
42.
That is correct.
Yay!
Unfortunately, only Ella has passed the test.
Oh, yay!
What? I can't believe it. This is outrage. Come on, let's leave this place.
Yay, I'm officially a fifth grader.
We hope you enjoyed our assembly. And just for the fourth grade, there is no test of fifth grade or killer grade.
Probably three worksheets.